I need your help with Goodman furnace igniter problems.
You installed a Goodman furnace, and that brand is not very good.
That doesn't help me now.
One LED flashing on the control board or warning lights means it has locked out after it couldn't ignite after 3 attempts. You have to reset it or power cycle the furnace to be able to tell it to try again.
I've heard of turning the thermostat down and then turning it back up would work.
No, not if it is locked out. After an hour of lockout, though, most Goodman furnaces will try to run again.
It just isn't running right. Well, trying to run but not working.
5 LED flashes means it senses a flame without a call for heat. It won't try to ignite if it thinks things are already burning.
I'd hope that is a sensor problem, because if it is burning when it shouldn't, I have a gas leak.
The error code of 7 LED flashes means the igniter circuit has a problem.
That may be what I saw.
Whether the igniter itself needs to be replaced or the wiring to it is loose, I don't know.
I would call in a pro due to either of those.
If you replace the igniter and the wiring is right and it still won't ignite, then you need to check all the rollouts. Those safety devices will prevent it from igniting.
I wonder if I'm down to checking the voltage of the wiring in case some other sensor is screaming don't turn on.
A bad transformer could prevent it from igniting, but so could a bad board.
A messed up control board is as expensive to replace as one or two blowers.
That's why power cycling the furnace to clear the errors is a good thing to try.
Rebooting doesn't fix everything.
Sure, and it won't fix it if the control board has loose wiring that prevents it from supplying enough voltage for the gas to ignite.
Now we're back to a lack of power.
I was assuming that you at least made sure the furnace has power to run, since gas furnaces do require electricity these days.
I can see lights on the control board, so the unit has power.
There's also checking the errors and listening to the unit as it cycles. If the gas valve tries to open after the draft inducer turns on, and you don't hear the hissing of gas, the thing isn't igniting because there is no fuel.
The control board being bad could also explain why the gas valve doesn't open or pressure switch is read wrong.
And if it is the control board, and it likely is if you've ruled out mechanical and electrical issues, it will be expensive.
So is the diagnostic when I ask them to see if that is the problem.
If you try to run the furnace and it gives you different error messages each time it tries to run and fails, then it is more likely the control board. If it ignites this time but fails next time citing a switch, it is the switch, the sensor or wiring to it or combination thereof.
Sure, and even the wiring from the control board that sends the signal to the ignition to turn on.